was in heaven, I fell down raw. The angel couldn't handle me no more. I was the only kind, the only one there that was out of his mind, had no cares. Yo, that's the whole essence to life, to not give it the shit or anything but live it. All you gotta do is just get vivid in your mind, son. Then you'll find, son, you gotta be on the run from yourself constantly, cause then you can't find everything that you be. You gotta realize and respect your body. Yo, your brain is there, but it acts naughty. Sometimes you think you're the best and then not. Other times, yo, you know you try hot, but you can't deny that you only gotta try. Yo, one time, two times, and you rhyme. Three rhymes, and then you're the shit. Feel all good about yourself, take a hit. Then you get fucked up, get all in a haze. Oh shit, it's the end of my days. Now I've lost my ability to speak. Oh shit, everything's so bleak. But now I take another hit, and then what happens to that? Well, I don't know. I get knocked out, so I go to my show and I perform in front of the shorties and the fellas in the house. That you know you got a massive quiet it all up. The fellas all shit. All the shorties come here, line up a little bit, one at a time. You know I got the rhymes, I'm steady, you know MC Eddie. That's the only kind that always goes up in my mind, cause you know I so what's up. Now perfection's gotta last forever, but I can't record that shit, cause I sever creativity, the ones that comes to me. If it don't matter, then I guess I see slowly that the minds do send. Yo, waves through each other's and they bend. Yo, now I can't respect what I'm saying, cause all of a sudden the shit is start spraying all out around the place, and I don't know what I say, all in your face, cause you know I just pay the money to get the system insecure. Now I know, son, I'm Troy McClure. You might remember me from such movies as The Simpsons and Kick Your Ass. But man, I'm mad hungry, what am I gonna eat? I don't know, son, I gotta get food up the street, or maybe up the stairs, I don't know, whatever's closer. If I have no good food, then I'm a dozer yawn over to the Del V, which is like 10 blocks away from me. Now I'm gonna get mad food and eat it. Son, I'm gonna go in the shower and just eat it. Nah, I don't know, I'm getting too vulgar for this. I mean, I'm just kidding around, so you know, just don't please. Don't unsubscribe, cause you hate me, yo. Let your rhyme sedate me, date me. Shorty's what you want, I don't know, I want attention on the internet front. No, I'm kidding, I'm happy as it is. Yo, I'm living my life right here in perfect bliss, and everything is fine, everything is divine. Yo, I got everything under control on the line, and I can just walk and talk on the phone with my friends that I have, cause I'm not all alone. You see, I gotta justify to the net, cause everyone there always forgets and regrets that my decisions were made in my own purposes. So I'm sated, now I've debated with my mind, and eventually I know I'll find the peace that I desire, to light the fire spark in my eyes, cause you know I'm this dire need of some fire feed to light it, spark it, whatever, son, I don't know, let it bleed, and maybe that'll cause it to spark. Yo, come on, son, I should go in a park while it's mad light out before it gets dark. Yo, you know what I'm saying, fight the shoutouts go to the YouTube crew, everybody on there. Yo, I love you too, and if you don't love me, it's okay, cause I watch your videos like not every day, but every once in a while when I have time. I don't deny going out there and online and watching your shit, seeing what's up. Now the song's about to end, so I'll better stop.